one, two, mic check, one, two, mic check, one, two.
Thank you.
round, we have JV action at 5:30 in approximately 23 minutes. Benilde and Orono.
Thank you. but it's not a contest. Women bears concept, heaven sent, God sent. This is what my mom says. Proof is in the progress. Money's not an object. Busy in them. You know how my job get. Barking on the wrong tree. You know how the dogs get. Haven't fallen off yet.
I got sand.
Gentlemen, good evening, and welcome to Orono High School. We have JV Action, it's the Benilde-St. Margaret's Red Knights, and your Orono Spartans. Basketball. Great point field goal for number 10. Anderson. Number 20, Samantha Geard. Benilde basketball. We have a timeout on the floor. Timeout, Orono. Charge Spartans with a 30-second timeout. We have a held ball, alternating possession to Benilde. Traveling violation, Benilde-St. Margaret's basketball. Number 13, Ashley Stratton. And number 31, Ellie Porsche in for Benilde-St. Margaret's. Checking in for the Spartans, number 24, Scarlett Meyer.
Come on.
Olivia, you sat there. St. Margaret's basketball. Thank you. foul tonight. Smart fouls on number 12, Olivia Usale, her first, second team foul. Number 11, Bella Stevenson-Schimmick to the line. Two shots. Number 30, Peyton Manson returns for Orono. Number 31, Ellie Borsch. And number 22, Audrey Pohl return for Benilde. Basketball. Stevenson Schimmick.
And I know just how to feel.
begin the second half. It'll be Orono ball on the alternating possession. Traveling violation, Benilde-St. Margaret's basketball. Number 10, Isabella Yakuba. We have a timeout on the floor. Timeout Orono. Charge Spartans with a full timeout.
Oh.
Spartan ball. first, second team foul. Brittany Free, Peyton Manson, and Lexi Arnold return. Samantha Gearhead with a line for the Red Knights. She'll try to convert the 3-point play. Number 13, Ashley Scram. We have a timeout on the floor. Timeout, Benilde-St. Margaret's. This will be a full timeout charge for the Red Knights. 1 minute remaining in regulation. 1 minute. Foul on the play. Smart fouls on 44. Ridley for your first 50 foul. Number 5, Parker Stevenson. Shimmick returns. We have a timeout on the floor. Timeout, Benilde-St. Margaret's. This will be a full timeout. The end of the ball game, the final score, the Benilde-St. Margaret's Red Knights 43, your Orono Spartans 33. Congratulations to Coach Allwall and his Red Knights on the victory. Basketball fans, stick around. We have varsity action, Orono and Benilde. It's coming up at the top of the hour in approximately 32 minutes. Margaret, Red Knights. And joined by our kindergarten through second grade, Orono JuniorVarsity, please welcome to the court your Orono Spartans.
Thank you. one in the sun. Nobody